Business Minister Dominic Gaskin is pleased with young entrepreneurs embracing agro-processing. He was speaking at the opening of UNCAPT, the trade expo at Providence. Crystal Stahl joins us again.
The business minister also noted the efforts being made by the local manufacturers and producers to improve their products' presentation.
I think they understand the importance of good packaging. They also have, a greater brand awareness than some of us older folks. And therefore, that comes out in their approach to business. And certainly, I've seen an improvement in the quality of our packaging over the last few years.
Exhibitors at the event commended the organizers for creating a platform where they could showcase their products and services to the wider Guyanese public.
I think it is an exceptionally great idea for us to display our local products, the products that we have as Guyanese, the unique taste that we have.
It's very nice. I think it's a very nice idea that they're actually trying to market some of our local produce, because Guyana has a lot of talent.
It's nice. It's a good exposure. Give us the local entrepreneurs to market our stuff.
The ones that I've visited so far are very interesting stuff. They are, especially the agriculture part.
Marketplace UNCAPT is expected to be held in other regions of the country throughout the year. Crystal Stahl for InfoHub.